Troubles in our minds, through the rubble in our lives.